Fun fact, did you know that Google Maps platform has over 1,200 pages of documentation across all of our APIs and SDKs? That's a lot of docs. And we love docs, but we love them even more when they make it easy for you to find the information you're looking for quickly. That's why we recently launched a new set of pages within the Google Maps platform documentation to help you navigate the huge amount of resources at your disposal. The first is a new documentation homepage, which is where you can get a high-level view of all the docs available across all of our APIs, SDKs, industry solutions, and more, as well as how to get started with Google Maps platform, popular articles, and how to get help and support from our team and from the Google Maps platform developer community. The next thing we've introduced are new pages to help you navigate the docs for each of our APIs and SDKs. Let's take a look at the Maps JavaScript API. From here, you can search just the docs for the individual API or SDK you're interested in and get a full picture of all the major features offered. We also highlight any related libraries, services, and open source projects. And we point you to our most popular example apps so that you can get started building right away. These are just the latest ways we're trying to make the Google Maps platform developer experience better for you. Send us your feedback when you've had a chance to check out these new pages. We're always happy to hear from you. Thanks for watching and happy mapping.
Aloha. Welcome to Orange County.